Zadlo Tasekhuf Yud Alef, negative commandment 111. Mitzvah do taase shelo legalot ervat ha'av b'mishchav zachor. It's a negative commandment not to uncover the nakedness of one's father in a homosexual intimacy. Lo aleinu, chas v'shalom. So Pasuch teaches us in Parashat Achare Mot, Sefer Vayikra, Perek Yudchet Pasuch Zayin, chapter 18, verse 7. Ervat avicha v'chule lo tegale, that you should not uncover the nakedness of your father. Veze lav nosaf al mishkav zachor. This negative commandment is on top of the negative commandment of having intimate relations with a male, mishkav zachor. Over as a person who violates this law, this negative commandment, uba al aviv ba'achnasat atara, and lo aleinu chas v'shalom, he comes having intimate relations with his father, be'edim v'atra'a shenayim chayavim segila. If there are two witnesses, right, who see that very act, and they warn him, you know, this what you're doing is against of Torah, then chas v'shalom he gets the punishment of segila, punishment of segila, ubelo edim, and how about if there are no witnesses there, and he's doing it, you know, intentionally bemezid, he knows what he's doing, then chayavim karet, both of them would receive karet lo aleinu, ubeshogeg, and how about if they don't know about the severity of this law, this negative commandment, and they have these intimate relations, they don't know this is asur, they don't know it's prohibited, then chayav shetei chataot chataot mishom lavze mishom ba'al hazachar. So then when the Beit HaMikdash is in existence, that they can bring korbanot, they can bring sacrifices, each one of them need to bring two korbanot. They need to bring korban chatat, two korban chatat, for each act of one mishkav zachor and one the intimate relations with their father. Venoheg bechol makom chozeman. This mitzvah, this negative commandment is enforced in every place and every time. Bechol zachar, by every male.